bar thing for Taylor's 20 billiards.
I thought this was called.
It's called
pesos or something.
No, it's huge.
I thought it was something Spanish.
We're here for Taylor's 21st birthday. Do not turn on that hand dryer right now.
Okay.
Yeah, just air dry. Shake it. Shake those wet hands.
Twerk and dry.
Yes.
It's the new car wash ideal capitalism. I don't want to be 21. This is dangerous. I want to become an alcoholic, and you guys aren't going to be my friends anymore.
Alcohol.
Is that the proper way to say it?
I'm gonna fuck one of the Australians. I'm here before the night ends. I want a toilet. I'm so sorry. Didn't even throw my toilet paper in the toilet.
It's not bad.
I put a fucking lot in there.
Of tequila? Oh my god, tequila?
How you doing, Zane?
I'm getting ready. I'm getting pretty.
You don't even have to get pretty.
I do need to get pretty.
Try now.
I got a boo coming.
Wait! Pause. Rewind. You have a Brenda, what coming?
What the fuck was that sound?
I have a boo coming.
What the fuck was that sound?
I was rewinding to what he said.
It's a new age and new windings don't sound like that.
These brows though.
A-C-C.
Bitch. Did you just take my phone?
I tried to get into neck piece, but that line was so fucking long.
See, that's the thing.
I mean, like, around the corner long, and then when I got there, it was, like, about to end in 30 minutes, and I was like, I'm supposed to stand in that line, and it's supposed to be over in 30 minutes.
You fuck that. Exactly. Come to the homegirl's
party. And it was a whole bunch of people dressed in Odd Future apparel. That's how you know I didn't want to be there. Odd Future clothes.
The not kitty cute. Shirt. That's not the kitty cute. Shirt. Basic shit? Is that what you're saying?
Haley wants to beat my ass.
Why?
I'm so confused. I got here late as fuck. That's my bad. I'm Dylan.
Because I made the cops come since I drew beer. And I prevented her from having climax.
Ormax? Like orgasm.
Wait, what are you doing? Is this a weed canister?
Yeah, it is. It's not our weed canister.
But I need a pee, and that's all. There's no soap. Oh, here's soap. Only weed. No soap. My feet are really dirty. I was adventuring. I went up the fire escape. Oh, it's not plugged in.
Are you? Did you just throw up, Brenda?
No.
We peed and washed our feet.
What is up?
We washed our feet.
I better fucking make it with June tonight. I fucking swear to God.
So
how is everyone,
Brenda?
Doing?
If I throw anything off the roof tonight, he's gonna beat me up, and I'm gonna.
You already threw something off the roof.
We were talking about how many trash cans there were on the boardwalk.
Some cranky guy came out. He's like, you know,
obviously,
you guys should go up
Brenda.
To the roof. We're like, oh, he's like, Brenda. Oh, by the way, happy birthday to whoever it is.
Bitch, was it the bald guy?
No,
because there was a bald guy.
He was in cute little teal shorts. So I'm not gonna lie.
He came out and he peeked out and he was like rubbing his eyes and he was like, and then he just closed the door and I was like, I'm sorry, bald man.
What? Because we were too low.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
I was turning up to this like bomb ass song I've never even heard before, but like who's it by? Just like some unknown artist. We're actually supposed to.